How does it feel to officially be a BAFTA Award nominee now?
I know. I'm still surprised. It's sensational. It's a sensational feeling. And it's BAFTA is so well respected. And as an actor, it's just incredible to be acknowledged by them for my part in a show that I'm so proud of. And to see so many kids in the doorway and just generally when I get spotted in the street, so happy. It's just a real privilege to be able to play a part in that. So, and it's really exciting to be here with everyone that's contributed to Kids Telly this year, because it's so good right now. It's really amazing. So I'm really excited. I really doubt I'm going to win, but it's a strong category, right?
And what was it about the project that initially got you excited about being involved?
Yeah. Well, first of all, I play a robot. Come on, that's really cool. You know, sci-fi is just really exciting and it's got that enduring quality. Everyone loves it. It's kind of got the Doctor Who feel. And I just think we're lucky because the show's kind of got a bit of everything. It's family. The characters are lovely. I think kids probably just really enjoy being with the characters because they're easy to relate to. And it's got comedy as well. I do loads of silly things. And I think entertainment is just a really powerful tool for kids to learn. And you can learn a lot from the show as well as, you know, having a laugh and enjoying it. So I think that's why it's so popular. You know, we didn't expect anything, but to make so many kids happy and they enjoy it so much is really special. I'm really happy that it's done so well. We've just finished the second series, so that proves that it was well received.
In terms of playing a robot, how did you prepare for that? Were there any classic robots that you kind of took inspiration from?
Well, obviously I watched a bit of Arnie, probably too much. And then I watched things like Edward Scissorhands and just other sort of characters that have been created just to get inspiration. And I wanted to put my own twist on it as well to kind of make her a bit kooky and quirky. And hopefully I achieved that. But yeah, it was interesting to approach the role because obviously she's not human, so I had to think about things you wouldn't ordinarily have to think about, like how she would move and speak, and I have an American accent in it as well, but I loved it. It's one of the most wonderful jobs that I've worked on so far, so I'm really, really lucky to be a part of it, and it's brought me here, so it's incredible really. Well, I had to do lots of like dancing, really like not very good dancing, you know, milkshake being splattered on the face, all this kind of stuff that kids just love, you know, that's what it's all about. At the end of the day, it's all for them, so yeah.
What can fans expect from Series 2 and beyond?
Yeah, Series 2 is a little bit darker actually. There's some new villains. I can't tell you too much because I don't want to give the story away. But the Christmas special is really lovely and sparkly and warm. And that's on next month, obviously. Yeah, so it's going up a tiny bit. I'm not going to tell you more. You just have to watch it. I have to say, the entire cast are exceptional and they inspired me every day. I can't pick one of them. I'm not going to pick one of them because they genuinely, and that's why I think I'm here tonight as well. It really is about the other people that you're surrounded by, and they all of them inspired me every day, and I love them all to bits. They're all incredible, so I'm not going to pick one.
Final question, have you got a message to fans of the series before you leave?
Keep watching. If you enjoy it, thank you so much for watching. I love you all, and I hope you enjoy Series 2, and hopefully Series 3 and 4 and 5, and as much as you want, I'll play a robot for as long as you want. That was a little taster.